Hey chat, you have not seen already? Some of these I might have already done a video on a while ago, but I'm just showing them again for the new subscribers to my channel. So before I get into this video, please be sure to subscribe if you aren't already. It means a lot to me, and let's get right into the video. This first Minecraft mod I'd like to show you is called Wind Chimes. These add these cute little looking wind chimes to the game. There's also a bamboo wind chime. Sounds really cool. This next Minecraft mod is called Decorative Blocks. Now this is a 1.16.4 and all other versions. It adds a whole new bunch of building blocks, such as these ones right here. It adds lattices like this, which look really good for decor. It adds these palisades here, which are like a wall, a wooden wall. It adds big chains, such as these ones here, and it also adds chandeliers. Next Minecraft mod, Builders, Crafts, and Additions. Here is the inventory tab. It adds panels, pillars, furniture, cabinets, sofas, all this stuff you see here. There's planters, some seats. This is a shelf cabinet here, which is storage. It adds a bench, bedside table, which is so cute. Just some really cute items and these bookshelves too. As well as this arcade machine where you can play different games on. This next Minecraft mod is called Custom Colored. Now this adds a whole new bunch of items to the game. It adds weavers, sawmills, and glass cutters. This cuts wool into these, this cuts glass, and this cuts planks. It also lets you dye bricks and planks. This next Minecraft mod is called Improved Stations. Now this adds all these different slabs to the game. Furnace slab, crafting table slab. It uses half of the space, which is pretty cool. Here is the crafting station, which you might have seen before in Tinker's Construct. It is a similar concept. Your items in here, but they won't fall out when you leave if you forget an item. This next Minecraft mod is called Block Carpentry. Now this adds a whole new bunch of items to the game, such as framed blocks. Now what these do is you place one down like this, you build with it like you would build with anything else. And then what you can do is once you've built your structure, you can add the blocks you would like the material to be. You can change your mind, just take a hammer, right click, and you'll get your item back and you can switch it out. There's also a door version. You can put stone in the frame door. You can change the hammer, remove it, the chisel, you can change the design. It also adds a bed, which is one of my favorite features. So let's put stone on that if you wanted a stone bed. Let's take the chisel and you can customize the design. The next Minecraft mod is called Selectable Painting. You right click this item and you can choose what design you'd like in the bottom left corner. Obviously you need to have enough room for your design, otherwise you'll get painting cannot be placed, painting is too big. But this next Minecraft mod is so freaking cool. It is called Fences and Walls Custom Fences and Walls. Now, this adds so many combination fences to the game. All these here, you can mix and match all the different wood materials, which is so cool. They are just so cool and look so pretty. This is used as a castle top, castle roof. We have a modern wall. And we have a regular wall with no pattern like this, which is so cool. This next Minecraft mod is called Firelights. It adds all these different types of bulbs here and that you can create firelights from. Let's say we wanted the white flower, yellow star, and white moon. We put the string and the iron like this, and then you can mix and match all the different designs you have. And they are just so cute and unique. You can also place them on the ground like this. They look so cool. So this next Minecraft mod is called Absence by Design. This adds slabs, stairs, and walls for some items that aren't already in the game. As these stripped walls, wooden walls, we have different fences, such as log fences, there's slabs. There's just a whole bunch of new building materials. Here are the fences and the walls. So that is it for this video. I hope you guys have enjoyed this. Please leave a like and subscribe. If you have, tell me your favorite mod in the description, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye!